So, my squad is working on a video game right now, so video posts might be a little off right now. So, if you don't see any videos for a while, that's why. I'll try to get as many out as possible per, but due to the fact that I'm working, I'm about to go to school, and also working on a video game, I might not have time to work on videos for a while. So, hope you enjoy the video, and hope that this doesn't put a stop to everything on YouTube. Which now means I need to grab other parts. They're gonna take a little while. Take a lot of resources. Enough wire. Now it's 29% across everything. 800 megawatts of power stored. How much do each of these produce? That's the question. Is that might be able to get me enough. See, these produce half of it at 150%, which means, wait. Across 4 is 450 megawatts, which least that gives me. How much does that do? this point. I'm not really caring about what this about producing rotors. I'm more interested in seeing if I need making sure I have iron rods stored up for later. This is gonna be painful, but I have to do it. Oh, I mean, is it even painful? Because it's very. I'm at half capacity for these, and I need 10 more just to produce one. I think it only uses one of those frames. Yeah. It's not even like it's changing anything. Let's see. Yeah, it's only doing one of how many? To store. Should be someone's storage soon. See how many do I have in storage right now? 3. I guess I could spend the time more wisely by, you know, getting them myself. Whoa, that's a lot. Is it even important to have all of these running? All right, get on here. Forgot I'm not even using all my overclock. That all of these are running again, I'm gonna run out of storage. Alright. Now. Yeah. I'm just recording a video. Since it's gonna take like 30 minutes. Okay. Got people. Alright, this is working. Let's see. Oh, 15. Shoot. Two hours till it's full. Alright. That means exactly what does that mean? Oh Jesus. It's like no wire. Power short from here, considering not being used. Alright, well. Okay, there we are. It doesn't even help. Forgot. Production increases of copper, but now I just need to increase the production of copper wire. It's that's gonna be a while. But why? You know, of a world to just see and just taken for granted and one expects it to be fine, but it's never gonna be fine. Now with all this, how much power can I even use? See, 'cause we've got more power than we can even use. Download just why? Hold on. We don't really have much that we can do right now. Cause it's just all waiting for stuff to happen. I guess I can go search for more power slugs, but what's the point? All it's gonna do is increase the amount of power required, and can't get any more power than we have without sacrificing basically everything. Our slug. Nothing is done. Hungry. Growing and how much you need to do. Terium ore, I don't even know what I can do with it. Noises. Not typically good noises. A limestone. This isn't. Please go down to the description and support us on Patreon so that we can hire a thumbnail artist and an editor for my videos to help increase our community.